and Andrew had some nice saves to make it a clean sheet. And ultimately, like I said, the things we were working on, I think we did a pretty good job at today. It's also good because this is a process of us trying to build both our fitness, the tactical side of what we're trying to do, get to know each other still. And I think all those things were accomplished today, which is a good feeling. You know, again, the guys have put a lot of hard work in the last couple of days, and at least for today to culminate with a tough, good couple of minutes of soccer for everybody, I think is a nice feeling.
Good run, good ball. And I think my teammates gave me a good opportunity to do that because some of their runs actually opened space for me to do that. So good credit to them, good credit for the team.